driving down Lockhart Basin Road, the sign will direct you to the road, also to Hamburger Rock Campground. Past Hamburger Rock Campground is the Indian Creek Recreation Area, camping area. And as you'll see, there's lots of spaces to camp, and they are free. Hamburger Rock, it's $10 a night. But you have picnic tables and water and a bathroom. Out here you don't have any of that, but it's free. Pull-offs all over. They're designated with site numbers. So you have to park, you have to camp in a site number, but that's the only restriction. All of them are numbered. So. Quite a few people camping down here. It's May 19th, 2016. Good like this all the way to Indian Creek Falls. You would have to cross Indian Creek to get to the four-wheel drive road, so it's easy to know where not to go. And there's a good turnaround point at the creek, so you don't have to worry about getting stuck and not being able to turn around. So if you couldn't find a single site, you come all the way down here. Here's a turnaround here. But if you go on down to this creek, there's a turnaround there as well. Camping on the other side of the creek, but you will need a four-wheel drive to get there. The turnaround spot right there. For you RVers. Scenic area. And one final turnaround spot here before you hit the creek. The creek, so turn around. So if you came in an RV, you could easily turn around right here. The creek is right behind me. the falls are right below where the creek crossing is. So you only have to walk like 20 to 30 feet, 50 feet at the max, to see the falls.